Hello, and welcome to this short guide on how to use the Kahoot image generator. Do note that this feature is only available with certain plans. To begin, create a Kahoot by clicking the Create button in the top right corner of the screen, or simply go to Edit One. Next, click on the plus icon to add media. Change the category to AI Generator. Describe the image you want to generate in the search bar at the top of the window. When you're ready, click Generate. Each time you click Generate, you will receive three results. When it's ready, choose the image you like to add it to your question. Please note that the AI image generator is only available via the web platform. Also, please remember that as the author of a Kahoot using AI-generated content, you are responsible for ensuring the content is accurate and appropriate. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!